This is beef bones. This is good for the soup. So we're gonna put half spoon of salt and onions. So let it boil. This one, sweet potato, kamote, kalabasa or squash, green onions. So we're putting them to our beef bones. Leave it there. The only good thing of the beef bones is the liquid, the soup. It tastes good. The broth. And they have something little stuck in there, in the middle of the bones. Let it boil until the vegetables become soft. Our beef soup is already cooked.